This is what it looks like when objects are landed out at you, while using XO-300 in stationary position.